Hi, I'm Ryan, and today I'm going to show you how to make peanut butter in your Oster Versa Performance Blender. First, remove the lid, and then take one 16-ounce jar of dry honey roasted peanuts, and go ahead and add them right to the jar. Apply the lid. Go ahead and insert your tamper, and then turn the blender on high. And now you have rich, creamy peanut butter. And that's it.